Hi guys, welcome back to my channel, My Vlogs by Sanvi. Today's video is about some lipsticks that's used for Indian skin tone and also which are easily affordable under Rs. 200. Before that, if you haven't subscribed my channel yet, please do subscribe and let's get into the video. So before applying any lipsticks, moisturize your lips. I prefer using Lakme Lip Love Cherry and Maybelline New York Baby Lips. Otherwise, while applying lipsticks, it can result in drying of your lips. Coming to the first one, it's a light in ColourPop's Matte Pinkies P21. It's a bullet lipstick with weight 4.2 gram and cost only Rs. 100. That is the most attractive part of this lipstick. This lipstick has a shelf life of about 24 months and it suits almost all skin types. And coming to its reviews, it's pigmented, it's not that moisturizing, and it's transfer proof, and it lasts for about 3 to 4 hours and then we have to retouch, and has smooth finishing. The next is NYB Lipstick Shade Friendly in Apricot Heroine 3. This beautiful nude brown shade is all time my favorite lipstick and I love this brand. It's an affordable lipstick that comes under Rs. 200 and it's superb creamy and it glides smoothly across your lip. It has smooth and easy application and it provides nourishment. It's intensely pigmented and it is desired to stay on your lips for about 4 to 6 hours and then you have to reapply. It has very good finishing and is damn moisturizing and is a best choice for wheatish and dusky skin tone. The next one too is an NYB product and the shade is from Upper East Side 1. It weighs about 4.2 gram. This bullet lipstick suits mostly fair skin tone. You can also apply this as an eyeshadow and it doesn't suit for dusky skin. It's creamy, moisturizing and long lasting and the price is under Rs. 200. The next comes Bella Voste The Perfect Pout with shade number 14, love it. It's a matte finish lipstick and it suits all skin types. This matte finish lipstick has an excellent packaging and it comes under Rs. 200 and is easily affordable. Next comes a lip crayon from Bella Voste shade 03 Wake Me Up. This lip crayon is very easy to apply like a lip liner and this one suits fair to medium skin tone. This crayon is superb long lasting and can stay up to 10 hours without reapplication. One of the negatives that I found is that it causes drying. The next comes Colorescent shade number 33 Ruby Rust. This nude brown shade comes in a very good packaging with net weight 4 gram. It suits almost all skin types, mainly dusky skin. It's pigmented, creamy and moisturizing, and it lasts long. The next comes NY by Men for Manhattan Skyline 32. This pink lipstick is lightweight, pigmented, creamy and is vegan. This one suits fair skin and is not meant for dusky skin types. It has a net weight of about 4.2 gram and is enriched with vitamin E. It lasts long and it gives a shininess on your lips. This one is a lip crayon from NY Bay and have consistent shade. It's a dramatic red and has intense pigmentation. It's transfer resistant and water resistant, and it's matte finish and it's not creamy. It's super long lasting and no need for reapplication, and it goes perfectly with all skin tones. Negatives of this I found is that it causes drying. The last one is Blue Heaven Elegance Matte Lip Color. It's a liquid lipstick and the product format is cylindrical tube. This color mainly suits fair and light skin and is not meant for dusky skin tones. Always use a lip liner of same color to outline your lips. It comes in a compact packing and is waterproof. It is highly pigmented, lightweight, long lasting and color doesn't bleed on your lips. It's also smudge proof and travel friendly. And is ideal for night wear and have long lasting. It stays up to 10 hours. So that's all about this video. Thanks for watching and please like, share and subscribe my channel.